didn't realize it right away until he was taking another 3-4 strides.
Dropped it on the ice. It's still on the ice.
Oh, good. Yeah! Panarin!
Yay, Panarin! High five! Assisted by Mikola?
I don't know. I know Trocheck is getting one of them, but I don't know who the other one is.
Well, he was right there. He was on the ice. Congratulating each other.
Let's see. No, it's VZ. Trocheck and Veezy with the assist.
In a hurry, Panarin finds himself a little bit of room. There it is again. Good play by Veezy, and then Trocheck just slides it over to Panarin, and Panarin able to get in for the shot.
That was the Rangers' first shot on the
play. Originally an Ottawa draft pick, never played for them. He's traded. First rounder was traded to Anaheim with Bobby Ryan.
Go! Yeah!
We got
Trocheck!
Trocheck! Yay! Yay! Good job. Who were the assists?
That's a good question.
They force a turnover, and then there it is, and then Trocheck makes the play. Plenty of time for.
Well, Schneider got one of those. I think it's either Panarin or Feezy.
He makes the play first. And then he'll go to the net.
Looks like it's Panarin.
Might have been Panarin.
And Trocheck will get an assist.
Oh no, it's Panarin's goal after all. So two goals for Panarin.
Yeah, they both.
Oh, two goals for Panarin, and who got the other one?
Savannah Jad.
Oh, right, he got the first one.
Boy, what a goal that was. The reach. He couldn't have reached any further. Panarin.
Miller cleared out. Aho gets to it. Miller checks him. Aho wrapped up by Miller. Give it up.
Oh, run, Panarin. Run. Go. Yeah! It's a hat trick for Artemi Panarin.
Yes! High five. Wow, has he had one for the Rangers before this?
Well, yes, in 2019.
Oh, it's been a long time.
Yeah, and we finally got a hat trick this season. And that's going to be unassisted.
Unassisted hat trick, wow. Yeah. Who was that who was jumping on?
Feezy, probably.
Nobody assisted him.
Yeah, because he took it away from a Hurricane.
The coaching move. He made the switch in the second period. And Panarin goes bang, bang, bang for three.
And the Rangers found a way to win this game.
You know, they survived the second period, Sam, and they got another really good goaltending performance out of Juro Halak.
Oh, can he get a fourth? He did! Yeah!
Oh, for Panarin? Oh,
yeah!
Is that the first 4-goal game he's had?
I don't know.
With us, I think it is.
With us, definitely.
You know, Sam, with this line, he doesn't even look to make a play. He looks to shoot. Jimmy Veezy gets in. Trocheck gets in. Veezy eventually just...
Trocheck and Veezy with the assists. So three... So it's an assist hat trick for Trocheck and Veezy. Whoa, wait, no, it's just for Trocheck. Veezy got two assists.